Hi, this is Dan, and I'm here with more Let's Play of Monster Train with the Last Divinity DLC. So we're gonna do a random, as I have been doing. Okay, I think we've done this one, or had a victory with this one. So let me get another one. So random, unless it's one we've had a victory, because I want to fill out that chart. Okay, well, I know we've done this one. This is a little bit weird because, it's like it's not like we have a ton of victories here, so. To be getting ones we've already done on every random, it's a little bit weird. Yeah, I think the game doesn't like us reloading this much. Well, I mean, the game combined with my slow hard drive. Yeah, I do like the random for, keeping things a little fresh and exciting, but. Okay. Yeah, I don't think we've won this one. All right, so. Alternate Awoken and regular Umbra. Okay. Some interesting stuff there. So quick. I think let's do this. Guess we'll take that. Right, because we're getting a free spell, I decided to turn that on. Sure, that's the right call. Guess it doesn't really matter which one we kill. I like Ember. I don't know if giving up card draw is a smart play, but do that. Well, doing 6 damage doesn't really buy us a whole lot there. At least kills this guy. Let's just let that happen. Yeah, we sort of have a problem. Well, let's take this because we need some more healing. And that morsels are hard to work with that capacity. So I think I would rather have an awoken unit. And I think that I'm trying to think if there are Umber units that are good. But most of the Umber units rely on eating morsels. I guess. Wildenton doesn't have to be in front, now that I think about it. He can be in the back. So, what units would we want to be in front? Probably wouldn't want a life stealer, so probably not those guys. I still think the awoken units are probably better for us. Like if we can get the this guy. This is maybe interesting, but I'm gonna go with this because I'm trying to use Wildenton as a tank. Spikes because we have a very low HP sweeper on our team. Yeah, but you're spiking anyway. Thank you. Oh, I totally forgot about the spikes there. Your essence is actually kind of good. Do we have spells that are worth doing anything with? Glimmer is okay. So I think let's do this. Thin out the deck a little bit. Okay. Okay, well, we're almost winning. There we go. Yeah, so I think our the big problem we have is that our this guy doesn't scale fast enough. Okay, well, I like you. Really do anything for us. You know what? I should have gone capacity there. I just got in the played the habit. Well, I think we need unit upgrades. No, I don't think we need a new unit here. Ooh. Permanent gain is good. Okay, so we're gonna change things up pretty dramatically here. So we're gonna sacrifice you. can see you. Let me make sure I didn't just make a terrible mistake there. Okay, yeah, it didn't make you bigger. Magic power and piercing. I guess. Endless is maybe a little bit interesting, but I think what we really need is the multi-strike, which we did not get. This is, I'm gonna take you. So now that they can't get away from us, I'm less concerned. Well, except that we're trying to. Trying to put our guy in the front. All right. Oh, you're a sweeper now, too. Okay. That helps. Doing that mostly for the heals. Okay. No, I was supposed to hit wild in 10. That was bad. I'm not sure it really would have made a difference, but. Yeah, this is. I'm not sure we can win this anymore. Like, we don't really have anything good in the deck other than the unit that is already dead. Just die immediately. Yeah, come on. Yeah, sorry, whatever caused that little sound effect from some other program. It's probably overtaxing my hard drive. Yeah, this is a little bit frustrating because I feel like we're doomed, and now I'm just waiting and waiting and waiting to to finish this foregone conclusion, and it's not a hardware pause here. Aggravating. Yeah, failure is bad enough when my computer conspires to rub it in like this. It's hard. Alright, my computer has decided to be responsive again. Oh, and then unresponsive. I guess something got paged out and now has to get paged back in. Yeah, come on, come on. I didn't even do that. Just let me play the cards. Alright, so you're gonna get killed immediately anyway. I mean, even if we could play you, you would die before you could attack, so. Yeah, I mean, I think two problems there. One was the late pivot to try to make our gorging sweeper work, and the other problem is no multi-strike. I think if we had had multi-strike, maybe we could have done it, because then the quickness of the sweeper would have been sufficient. But he was just taking, too much damage, and we didn't have the multi-strike. So, oh well. All right. Hope you enjoyed watching, and hope you come back next time. Bye.